and they all said, let her. She did. Vicki Lawrence recorded this next song we're going to do for you. It was her one and only number one record. And I loved it so much that I've recorded it myself 20 years later.